what the reactor's doing?
We're destroying the plaza! Tearing down Krieger's monument! Stand still!
If the plaza melts down, it'll take Harlan with it!
Who's faking that? Krieger? I ran the numbers!
Why won't you listen to me?
Krieger couldn't change the reactor. He's not that smart.
He's smart enough. Let me stop it.
I'll find you, Miles. Gotcha!
The Finn I knew cared more about protecting people than punishing them.
It's the same thing!
Please, Finn, I'm telling you the truth.
That's a first.
I shouldn't have lied to you about getting into the underground. If I could go back...
You can't. Just get out of here. Leave. Please, I don't want to do this.
I'm not leaving, Finn. You can help me stop this. Or you can kill me. Your choice. That won't keep her locked down for long. I don't want to fight. We'll talk. After I disable the reactor. Critical. Soon we won't be able to stop it.
No! I am not running away again! You are the one person I need on my side!
I am on your side! We can take down Rockstone with what we know about Nuform!
It won't work! No one cares! Why do you think Rockstone built in Harlem? We're disposable!
Rockstone's wrong! That's not true!
People like Krieger make it true! Quit moving! It'll happen to you too, Spider-Man! They'll use you, then forget you!
I don't believe that. We can make things better.
I'm trying!
Did you feel that? We had to stop the reactor! I can't change your mind, but I have to stop that reactor!
This is the only way to stop Rockstone from hurting people!
Look outside! They're hurting now! She's stuck!
Not gonna let you touch me with that! Hologram? Really? Give me a break! Gotcha!
Roxxon City. All right, later, kid.
know you feel those shockwaves.
I've beaten you before. I'll do it again.
Not this time. I know about the promise you made to
Rick. Get away!
But he wouldn't want.
Don't play his game. Fine. We'll get serious.
You wanted the truth? Here it is. Rick would have hated that you turned into the Tinkerer.
Shut up! Stand still!
You love him!
Every chance to leave.
Thank you. happening.
I can stop it.
Much longer.
Thank you.
get out of here, kid. We'll take care of them.
Did you see his face?
You did good, Spider-Man.
Thanks.
Who is he?
That guy? He's our Spider-Man.
Come on, those are clearly deep fakes. They're deep fakes. You understand me? Do you have any idea who I am? I will own you.
Yeah, we know who you are.
I will own you. Do you hear me?
That's right, friends. Simon Krieger is in prison. Aaron Davis, aka the Prowler, flipped on him and Roxxon. Davis will serve time, but could get a reduced sentence. I think we can all learn something from what happened in Harlem. Together, we're stronger. And that having your own neighborhood Spider-Man is pretty great.
Looking good, Haley.
This is where we come from, yeah, we did it. City on my back, I'm committed. This is where we come from, yeah, we made it. Now the whole team celebrating. We like, approaching, turn the gray skies into blue. I grew up on the same block, school of hard knocks. Had to get in on a hard time, took the hard shots, but we made it. Anticipated, highly decorated. The home team is here, celebrated. The victory is all mine, all mine.
Hey man, what's up?
All right, all right.
I'm all right, man. I'm good. I'll see you around.
Still can't get over that suit. So cool.
Gotta be me.
Yeah, you do.
Pete, does this job ever get easier?
Some of it, yeah. Some things never get easier, though.
Roxxon did this uptown because they saw us as disposable. Me, Rick, Finn. All of Harlem. I think part of our job is making sure they can't get away with it.
We'll add it to the Spider-Man oath. Go time?
Go time.
Some wall running for the flex. Pete told me I was next. I'm coming for next. It really isn't no question.
Residents of Harlem are still feeling the effects of the recent citywide uprising of the group known as the Underground. While the Roxxon Corporation deals with a rash of lawsuits, newly elected City Councilwoman Rio Morales addressed the media yesterday to make a plea for additional public funds to assist with the...
Vitals are good, circulatory system healthy, brain activity normal.
He's been in there long enough.
Mr. Osborne, I understand he's your son, but his disease...
Kurt.
But we may be underestimating the potential danger...
I said... Get him out! Now!
Goodbye, Finn. Hey, Ma. You busy?
Not too busy. What's going on?
I just left Trinity Church. I was thinking about Finn. And...
Tell me about it.
She saved my life. And yours. Everybody's. But she's the one who put us in danger in the first place. After seeing what happened to Rick... I get why she did it.
People are messy. Take your Uncle Aaron. He's the reason Krieger's in jail, and he helped us get people out of Harlem. But every time I look at him, I think of all the pain he put your dad through.
Yeah.
You don't need to make a judgment on Finn's life, mijo. Or her death. Just remember who she was, and why you loved her.
You always know what to say.
That's my job. Call me back if you need me. ¿Entiende?
Sí. Te quiero.